Okay, all working properly again. I guess that
happens. That's nice.
It really is. It'd be even nicer if it worked properly from the beginning, but you know. can't ask for miracles, I suppose.
I'm a technique unskilled person, so I'm glad if it works somehow, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. Sweltering heat.
Let's play some roulette, I guess.
Well, I suppose it could be worse. It could be a blizzard.
True.
Like, sweltering heat, at least the roulette affects us both equally.
Yeah, but normally I'm man down a lot, so I'm hoping. Huh? Ah, here it is. Huh. So, how were your other matches so far?
Well, I beat the orcs, thanks to a little bit of skink bullshit, and I tied with Sage.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that one.
He destroyed me 3-0. I had only 4 players standing or something like that. No, it was more. I had 6, but yeah, against Sage, no way.
Yeah,
and sadly, I couldn't play versus the Orcs. We couldn't schedule.
Mm-hmm. I definitely got a little bit lucky against Sage. I'll freely admit.
Were you the guy who injured his werewolf?
I do believe I injured a rookie werewolf, yes.
I don't care if it's a rookie or not, it's a werewolf. That's,
I mean,
it's always awesome.
I mean, I sort of agree. It's scary for my whole team, because it has claw for the big guys, and it has 8 movement and frenzy for the small ones. Excellent. That should be good. Let's just try to dip this one in the butt. Nope. Well, maybe next time. Thank you. Let's see. Actually, I like him where he is. Let's see. Obviously, I'm not going to follow a lion elf. Although that guard one is tempting. But I need the skink where he is. Okay. Or I guess I should say, obviously, I'm not going to follow a lion elf yet. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Haven't broken armor yet. Let's see. Wouldn't mind hitting a lot of these guys, actually. Let's be a little bit greedy. Well, I mean, I was being greedy. Okay. I'm happy staying right there. I'm less happy about this block now, though. Oh, well. Okay, then. That is acceptable. That is less acceptable. Probably right there. Oh no! I have a spare skink. Am I? Yeah, I am. I do not actually know if you can still hear me, although my microphone still seems to be working. I haven't heard from you in a while. So possibly your microphone is not working, possibly you muted it. Or possibly...
Yeah, I muted it! Yeah, damn it! Oh my god. Yeah.
I have done that on more than one occasion myself, so. Like, I've muted myself and forgotten to turn it back on often enough that it is in the back of my mind to always check for it.
And that's only a 1D. Because I can't count.
Well, obviously, I just need to pick up the ball of Thesaurus now.
Oh, damn it!
Still no armor break, though.
And I gave you more elves to hit. That's pretty stupid.
Let's see. I kind of need that guy to be in a different place, I think. Although... Well, I can't really run all the way around, can I?
Leave him alone, his intro does
not
I guess really. I had taken the buff down. I guess I wouldn't take the wrestler. I was hoping for. Damn it.
Not really the result I was hoping for there. Let's see. No. I shouldn't do the extra dodge until I've done the important one.
Nah, do the stupid ones first, please.
Ooh. I can follow your thrower, though.
Yeah, you can.
That's tempting.
Yeah. Ah, you have glue on your hands.
And I can stand right there. I have not used my reroll this turn, so. Can't really do that one. I want to hit him, but that's +2 on an elf. Or that's just +1 actually. I really want +3. But it's risky.
You can do it. Just roll snakes and get sent off, and I'm happy.
I wouldn't want to push there, so. Yeah, okay.
Oh, no.
Well, I didn't get sent off, so.
Yeah, it's okay. Let's try.
I can't really move this guy. Well, I'm not worried about him because I have the guard on him. A little bit concerned about him, but as long as. Let's see. Okay. I don't necessarily like where this is going to develop, but I should be safe for this turn.
Let's see. Ah, come on! Not good enough. Sadly, not good enough.
Oh, that's not my sidestep guy.
No!
Oh well.
And. Guess I'd follow.
Well, I know where I'm going to put my Crocs, at least.
Yeah, I guess so. That's why I'm thinking about mucking him. But it's always scary to mark a mighty blow guy.
Mm-hmm.
This, that's bad for me. Okay, you stand up here. You do. You get hurt. And you get hurt. But I think it's not good enough.
Let's see. Well, if I blitzed here, I could still do it. That's not really my favorite blitz, though. Well, we'll try it. We'll see how it works out.
Damn, already down to rerolls, not so good. Ow. Ooh, he's fine.
That was actually my first armor break.
Yeah. But I really like my one guard piece. Oh, no bonehead. Yay, but at least. Only a push. I believe in Blotch. Damn it.
Ha! I actually have a 2-die block for my ball carrier. But that's probably not gonna happen.
Just roll the 1d9s then. Oh my god.
Let's see. Well, I need to move. If I hit him, I could actually. Well, that's not really the best though, because of him. I mean, really, this is just 2 dodges, no matter what, so. I should probably do that. Let's do this first, though. Yeah. Damn it. Oh no.
Yes. Yes. Whoa!
That's bad.
Oh yeah, it is.
Ah, whatever. I have 5 skinks on this team just so that I can have one missing next game.
Okay, that's all new.
I'm far more concerned that you have blocks on my ball carrier.
Yeah. Wait, stand up.
Although, you only have 1 good block. So, you know, at least I have that going for me.
I have 1 block and 1 blitz afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
I guess.
And actually, none of those guys even have block.
Yeah.
Yeah, this could be worse. I mean,
I just need to power you. No problem.
I mean, it could be a lot better, but it could be worse.
Yeah. Just need to power you. No problem. Follow.
And I'm down two skinks as well.
No! To the left! To the left! That's not the left! Come on!
I mean, one of your guys were gonna pick up that ball, that would definitely have been my first choice.
Yeah. Okay. What can I do? What can I do? Let's see. I could try to block this one away. Now it's a 5. 3 versus 5. That's bad. I could try to blitz. What's that? Oh, that's stupid. I could do 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good enough. Here. Stay.
Okay, I just need Prehensile Tail to do work for me.
Nah, I just try a handoff.
Oh, yeah, that'll work. Just roll ones.
No! Elves don't like rolling ones. They suck then. A 2. That's fine. Okay, what now?
I mean, I'm pretty sure now I'm going to try to murder your team because I cannot stop you from scoring.
Yeah, absolutely. I can totally understand it. I'm not feeling any harm. That's the way Bloodfall works. That's why I'm trying to minimize the damage. Yay! I have block. Whoa! Something's horribly going against the rules right now.
Yeah, this is... This could be going better. Just roll a whole lot of ones on the Sweltering Heat roll. No problem.
No!
I can score in 3 turns.
I can score in 3 turns too, if I have players.
Exactly, I can score in 3 turns if you don't have players.
I should have made tied a cage. Ah. Oh, that's nice. But he keeps Prehensile Tail, doesn't he? Even if boneheaded or...
Well, he keeps the ability, but he loses his tackle zones, so, you know, that's doing him a lot of good.
Oh. Now I'm trying to be greedy and serve him. But then I'm next to the. Oh. That's difficult.
I'm here to give you the difficult decisions. Which is good, because my dice sure as hell aren't.
So, what can I do? I can move, which is always nice. Can move him. And I can move him. And one here is two. That's risky, but I could do this him here. One, two. I could. It's still a G5. I tried. Lucky me! So, I do. He blitzes. So he needs to give an assist. He needs to give an assist.
You're not going for the surf. Okay.
I was thinking about it, but I really need to know if it's an armor break or not. Otherwise, it's too risky. I hate those fast skinks. I really hate them. Elves doing elf things. Nice. It's a 3+ and it's 2+. That's pretty bad. Wow! My dodge dice are on fire.
Well, I guess I'll just do this then.
Yeah.
Nope. Let's see. The only way I could score right now would be to knock the ball loose, pick it up, throw a long bomb, and catch it with a Saurus, and probably dodge out with the Saurus. Yeah, no sweat.
Let's see. This Saurus can reach me pretty easy with break tackle. Guess that should make it pretty unlikely. Oh, damn it, you have still your skink. I forgot about him. But it doesn't matter, cause his him here, and if I fail this, can you do something? No, I guess not, so it's... Yeah, and he has to take the hit of your guys. Yeah, it's fine.
Well, I mean, nope, that's not gonna work. So, let's not get surfed.
And I'm thinking about being greedy and trying to make a completion so my blitzer scores and somebody else can score, but that feels pretty greedy, to be honest.
Well, I still might get surfed, but you know, you're gonna need to work for it. So close.
Yeah. That's the heroic effort of the skink.
I need to go get the door, so please don't end your turn.
Okay, I would.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. Okay. Let's see. I can do...
I mean, I think you should just score, to be honest.
Yeah, but you get 3 hits on my turn, on me, which I don't like, to be honest.
I mean, I'm probably going to get 3 hits on you anyway.
Why?
Well, I have I have 5 Saurus blocking you, currently. At least 3 of which you probably don't want to dodge out of.
Ah, you're right, yeah. Okay, so let's think, if I do this, it's 1D, if it's, it's 2D, but how can I surf? That's pretty tough. Tough. I could block with him, but that's a failure chance. But getting rid of a Saurus, possibly, is pretty nice. And I have a reroll. It's not that bad. Okay. No surf. So that's one less.
I just want to repeat this for the emphasis. You have broken more armor on my Saurus than I have on your high elves. And that's not even counting the skinks. That's just the Saurus.
Yeah. At least he won't be affected of smothering heat.
This is true. I'm starting to think I should have taken the babe instead of the 5th skink. Although then again, I've had 3 skinks taken out, so maybe not.
Okay.
Finally you failed to dodge.
That's okay. I did so many stupid rolls, so yeah. I can't complain.
Let's see. Well, I can't really get there. I mean, that's probably not going to be successful. Although, maybe we'll try that. But that'll be the last thing I try. Yes. Yeah, I mean, that wasn't super likely to succeed, but it was the only way I could have got a block on the ball carrier. Or at least the most likely way to get a block on the ball carrier.
Okay, it's a strength 2 piece. That means I need strength 5, right? Yeah.
Triple skulls!
Don't jinx it! Is this enough right now? Yeah, it is. Nope. And follow. It's a rookie skink.
Yeah, I'll just fire him.
But you're losing many players.
Yeah, actually, I probably should have healed him just so that I had 2 skinks.
I was just thinking about making another block against your non-block Saurus.
From the perspective of winning this game, I should have probably appled that skink.
Maybe, yeah.
But too late now.
It's too dangerous. Be happy. I never thought I'd get the ball or score in your turn. I try so. Not to be greedy. I was had much help from Muscle.
Mm-hmm.
I can't deny it. It's really ridiculous. Yeah, you can hurt skinks, but the Sauruses, damn it.
Okay, they both stood up. I have 2 skinks. I can work with 2 skinks.
Okay, then I have to hunt skinks.
2 elves are down, and none of my guys failed their sweltering heat roll.
That's mean.
Okay, I think I can make this work.
I really hate your break tackle guy.
Yeah, he's pretty nice.
I absolutely dislike him.
I mean, of course, I would prefer to win, but as long as Drunkernaut wins, really, I'm fine. But I do still want at least a draw. So I'm still going to need to steal that ball.
Yeah. Let's see. Here. It's kind of pity. 3, 4, 5. Him here. Here. Wait, nope. Yay, fans like me! anymore. He's fine. Boy, that's greedy. Yeah, it worked.
Let's see, I want you to stand there, I think.
Ah, boo.
You're probably gonna dodge out, so hitting you seems like the smart play to me. You can go stand there. Actually, no, I should hit you.
No, don't do it. Stupid gap.
Let's put you over there.
Three.
Stand you
six.
Up. Right there, I think.
Aw. Stupid break tackle.
Well. This might be where I actually want to stand with this guy. I don't really like giving up the block, but in terms of stopping you from moving forward, that is probably a better position. Also, you cannot surf me there, so you know, I have that going for me. Are you going to try to knock down my Saurus? Or rather, my Crocs?
Yeah. Not only trying, I'm also succeeding.
I mean, he's still tied up three elves, so I would say
yeah,
he did
absolutely.
His job.
Absolutely, that's... yeah. Sadly, that's pretty true. Not so sure. Oh, damn it. Now I... Damn it, your Sauros are fast.
Yes, they are.
Go away!
Okay, that helps. Probably should not take the post down in this scenario. Okay, so that was your blitz, so now where are you going?
Yeah. Problem is, I have to rely on dodges to make it work, and that's a scary thing to do.
I just go for it. What's the worst that could happen? You're already winning.
Oh, that was the first dodge.
Well, I know you're not following my skink, because if you were, you would have put your blitzer one square to the back.
Well, 3, 6, 8. 8, it's a 3 plus. Yeah. Yeah, it's a 3 plus. Come on, do some elf. Yes. I've worked. Stand up.
You actually did roll a 1 on the catch, though.
Yeah! And on the pass, I rolled a 1. No, I know. Oh, no, pass rotor. Yeah. But that's why you have catch.
Mm-hmm.
Does this spur help some? No, the don't doesn't help. But this would help. I have 4 rerolls, why not?
Okay, well, I guess I'm not dodging my guy into there. Or rather, I wouldn't have been dodging, that was sort of the point.
No, but you could blitz with him very easily, and I got you
exactly.
Can do the sticks.
Not dodging was the point.
Yeah.
I still have an end, though. Actually, if I'm doing it this way, I may as well hit this guy.
Yeah, that's the problem with this break tackle guy. I really hate him. I really hate him.
He has block, though. Hmm.
Yeah, that's why he's here.
Well, I'd rather stand in front of your catcher, but I'd also... I have rerolls.
Just roll a 1, damn it. You made the normal dodge! Come on! Now I'm pretty glad that you didn't blitz my ball carrier! It would likely succeed!
Well, I would have still had a dodge in there, which wouldn't have been great odds.
Ah, come on! Don't do this! That's not nice!
Let's see. I may as well go for the extra security here.
Oh, damn it.
I mean, one,
like those 1-9s. Yay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, okay.
Boo! Stop it! MNG, okay. That's fine. 4, 5, 6, 7. That's possible. Yeah, it's a...
And now we're even on players again.
Anything but a 1, please.
Well done.
Yeah. Had some very, very lucky rolls, so,
I mean,
you had the luckiest one, so,
I got completely murdered during the first half, so...
Yeah, exactly. Without the first half, it would be pretty different.
Still...
Hey! Mine came back!
No... Sweltering Heat.
I have a full team!
Whatsoever.
That's awesome!
Well, okay, you're 3 players up on me again.
But you have no Sweltering Heat.
Sweltering
Heat not doing great things today.
Well, hopefully I can injure a few more elves and at least get some SPP that way. I can definitely score once, but maybe not twice.
I'm hoping for not twice, to be honest, and maybe I can steal the ball. I have some very fast players. Okay, my Sekar sadly got crippled by Enfage's wolf. Almost mm-hmm. the foul, I'm not sure. Something like that.
I think my scoring twice would be asking for a lot, unless I just injure a whole lot of elves all of a sudden.
Which and some I mean, riot or something like that.
Yeah, that could help. And I mean, I might just injure a whole lot of elves, who knows?
Yeah,
but...
maybe, but right now you didn't.
By the way this game has been going so far, I'm not really betting on that.
No, yeah, I can understand that. Oh, high kick.
I mean, the temptation is to put a Saurus there, but in the interest of scoring quickly.
Now triple skulls. That would be lovely.
I mean, I'm thinking I'm going to do the same thing I did in the first half here.
Attacking my god piece. Aww.
I really wish you would let me see your other players when I was in this menu, because I kind of need to check the... I don't know what the skills are on that catcher, or thrower, maybe? Well, I'll stay here anyway. I think this is a good position to stay in.
Ah.
Yeah, okay.
That's a problem. The UI doesn't show it, yeah, mm-hmm. I know.
Like, I knew what your blitzer was. I didn't know if that catcher had any skills, though.
Nah, he's a new one.
I mean, let's get greedy.
Oh, I like this.
No! I can't score quickly if I can't pick up the ball. This is Chaos Dwarves all over again.
Time for some elven speed. What? Wait, no. Here. And... Ah, you can't move there. 1, 2, 3, no. 4. You run the other way around. Ah, you could stay here. Be annoying. Being annoying is always good. Stand up. Stand up.
Although, after those pickup rolls, it's probably a good thing I didn't try to do the 3 die with the Crocs. stand you up. We'll hit you. Let's see. I mean, by process of elimination, pretty much it needs to be you. Let's see.
Yay! Yay!
Follow. Fuck, I just blew my reroll.
Woo!
Lame.
That's a hero elf. My god. Aw, oh, damn it!
Picked up the ball this time, that's good. I don't think I don't think there's anywhere I can stand where I will not get blocked, though. Let's see.
Yeah. I can reach other zone.
I mean, that guy only has guard, that guy has block. One,
what do you
two,
say?
Three,
Holy
four,
god,
five.
It's pretty tough to get guard on an elf.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I'm here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay.
Oh, damn it.
You could do that as well, so yeah. Yeah, right like that. Hard to get guard on the elf. All you need to do is roll doubles. You have a 1 in 6 chance every time you level up.
Yeah. But elves have the tendency to die.
I suppose that's true.
You are not moving. I could do this. It's a 3+ into a 2+. Meaning with a reroll, it's pretty good chances, I guess. But why did I move the god guy there? Ah, in case I fail, I guess. Reroll! Damn it!
Where's the better position for me? Probably right here. Yeah, I want to score fast, so. I mean, it's one dodge either way, so.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, okay, if you want me to blitz that elf, I'll blitz that elf. That is what you were telling me here. I see.
Try it.
Okay, no, I can still get out of here with minimal forward momentum lost.
Yeah, I'm hoping for your bad dice will continue.
I mean, the one thing I haven't been terrible for this game has been dodges. I've only failed 2 dodges. Well, 2 real dodges anyway. Failing a source dodge does not count.
Yeah. But failing a break tackle dodge would count, but...
Yeah, I mean, I failed one break tackle dodge, but that was into three tackle zones, so...
Yeah.
It's still basically just a source dodge. Disappointing, but you know, it works.
Ooh.
I mean, I'm leaving myself vulnerable if I go there, but... Let's see, three turns to score. What is the extra... What does the extra... three spaces actually buy me? Well, let's not get ahead of myself. Okay. We made the dodge.
I would love the other place, to be honest.
Let's stand
pretty
here.
Tough to get there.
That would be... Yeah, let's stand here. And if I go in there, you have a sort of an easier dodge, so... This is the guy I really want to get the SPP on, but it's not happening.
Eagle with bald.
Follow up that one. I think my skink is probably going to tank the hit there. So, yeah, that looks okay. I think no matter what, you're gonna need to, well, you could hit him, but then you would be, yeah, no matter what, you're gonna need to make at least two dodges to blitz my skink.
One.
Oh, wait, well, you have one guy who can make one dodge, but, I mean, that's not really a great dodge.
No, my wrestler guy can do this.
Oh, damn it! I didn't see that.
Hey, no worries. I'm fine with that.
Everyone else needs to make two dodges, though. I think. Actually, no. Your line elf can do one as well. He can do one. Yeah, I didn't notice that I was open there.
But to be honest, that's a better choice.
But I think I would have been a little bit open almost no matter what. I could have put a skink there, but. Oh! Okay, yeah. That's good.
I wasn't seeing the GFI, damn it. Whoa! No way! No way!
Okay,
come on.
I can work with this.
Stupid Crocs hit the GFI. Damn it! Oh, I should have moved the other guys first, but I wanted to see what happens.
I can definitely work with that.
That's sad. Damn it. And now my defense is way, way, way away. That sucks. Oh, that sucks.
I kind of wanted to knock him down, but you know, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Damn it.
I have a reroll. So you just failed a GFI, though. Do I really want to do this?
Yeah, I took this next for you. Now you can do it safely.
Well, that's best for keeping you from blitzing me, so...
Yeah. So I have to at least make a a dodge. Yeah! No SPP for this one.
So it would seem.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And
more anymore.
Okay, yeah. Well, whatever.
No! Stop it! No, okay. Let's see.
You aren't blitzing with him if he gets knocked down, so...
What can I do? This one...
Matt, that is a 0 SPP lino, so it's not like it's even worthwhile for me to serve him.
Stand up. And... Now, do this and hope for the best. At least it's not a GFI. Wait. 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm close
eight.
Enough to still score.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, but if it bounces back, I take the risk.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You have to at least make a dodge out and a pickup.
I do not need to make a dodge, but I do need to make a pickup and 2 GFIs.
Yeah, or a dodge with a reroll inbuilt. It's the other guy.
Three, four,
which
five,
I think
six,
is,
seven,
is better.
Eight. No. Yeah, that's better. Let's see. Well, I mean, you're available, so.
Ah, yeah. So you don't have to make the dodge. Yeah, that's even better.
Let's do that just because. It doesn't actually do me any good, but, you know. Now, here's the question. Do I want to get greedy? Historically, that usually doesn't go well for me. Especially when I need a reroll.
Why did you go there? I can't pick up the ball. It's your last turn.
I know.
Okay! kinda happy, I guess. Okay. I guess I use dodge. I mostly misclick and get hit. Which kinda sucks.
I'm not going to do that one with the no-block guy, so... I should've... Well...
Whoa!
Yeah, I mean, that's what I was saying about needing the reroll, and I dropped it.
Woo! That's why I took both down! Damn it, that was a lucky match for me.
Well, good game.
Now I can... I show this match to my apprentice and say, that's how you play against lizards.
just get lucky.
Just get lucky, yeah. Yeah, especially because I'm not that of an elf coach. I took the elf master only because my former apprentice wanted to play high elves because they are passing.
And of course, my injured skink got MVP.
Is it one with a perm or...
Actually, I think that's just a missed next game one, so it could be worse.
And of course, I rerolled the winnings from 3 to 1. Yeah, that's normal.
Yeah, I don't think I got any level ups there.
I have one with my... I think With my blitzer, yeah, my blitzer. Rookie catcher got MVP. That's nice. He needs some dodge as soon as possible.
Didn't I have a skink that got a minus AV?
Something got minus, I think. Admit. I'm not sure.
Oh, I know. It's because my score hasn't been updated, or my team hasn't been updated yet.
Ah.
That's it. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Now I can fire him. We have no room for AV6 skinks on this team.
Yeah, but I can't afford another replacement player, so I have only 11 players next match, which kinda sucks.
I
get hurt pretty much.
Don't we get a free game next match because it'll be the trading phase?
I don't know.
I think we get a free game.
But I can't trade. That's the problem. I lost too many players and my apprentice is doing pretty good, to be honest. I can give him a dodge blitzer if he. Now he has one with HG5, I guess, and the other one could be a blotcher.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know what I could give him, to be honest. That's the problem.
I'm sort of in a similar case, actually, because, like, I suspect I may end up giving my block break Tacklesaurus to my apprentice, but I've already given him my blocks Crocs, so...
Yeah.
And neither of us have rolled anything good on the skinks.
Yeah. And, sadly, the first players I traded with the former apprentice, I lost because the former apprentice got kicked out. So, yep. Yeah. That's kind of pity, but, at least I'm standing pretty even now. One win, one loss, one draw.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's where I am as well. Hopefully my apprentice wins his next game, so he'll have two wins.
No, he will lose. He's playing against my apprentice. He has to lose, I think. Isn't he? Your apprentice is coming
out. Yeah, they are. He has more block than me, though, so... hopefully that works out for him. Like, I have the two block guys. I'm pretty sure he's up to four now.
Wow! That's amazing.
Yeah, he has four blockers.
Ouch. And he has the skink cannonball thing who...
That's how he won one of his first game.
I only read it in the Discord, and it was fun to read, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
That the other guy still has nightmares about a skink flying to the sideline.
Yeah, that was great. A three red die skink block that surfed it and got the score.
That's so hilarious. That's the lovely thing of Blood Bowl. It's so sad that I didn't use this game for that long time, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
I always saw it on tabletops, on some conventions, that, hey, it's looking pretty fine. Kind of funny game. But never got into it.
Yeah, like, I was sort of in a similar case. I just started in 2015, like, late 2015.
Yeah.
So, before then, I always knew about it in the back of my mind, but I never really tried it until then.
Yeah. In the 2015, I bought me the Chaos Edition.
Mm-hmm.
Blood Bowl 1, and tried the campaign, and it got boring pretty soon, to be honest, and never tried the multiplayer.